The first time that I met you, I knew one day I would know you even better. When people tried to tell me, do not fall for him, I told myself, don't let them get to you. You are the only one.
We had a teacher by the name of Miss Wen. She used to take care of the dogs. Every day she used to cook food herself and she used to bring it. But now she's not there anymore. So before leaving, she met us and she requested us that if we can take care of the dogs which she used to. And we said yes, and we do take care of the dogs now instead of her. All the leftover foods from our cafeteria is collected by the security guards, and then we feed the dog in the evening after the school gets home. We treat them very nicely. I mean, in the night we play with them, not only cafeteria food, we also feed them biscuits which we ourselves bring, or the guards who they have left out from their tiffins also. Yeah, somewhat, but we have quite funny names for them, like Chobe, Dube, Chaturvedi. Those are the real names of real persons, so we call them by those names. The name's funny because they are named after some security guards who work here and who take special care of them. And they develop as a security guard also, you know, they help us in patrolling our premises, and they develop as a security guard when a guard is not present at the location, he's there guarding the place. Whenever dogs from the other area, like from beyond Sofitel, when they come here, they get into a fight and all stuff. So we had to intervene and stop their fight for them not to get injured, or to block the traffic also, because they are on the road all the time, and we are taking care of, you know, maybe some car would roll over them, and we don't want that.
Through leaves and parks, your winter sleeve was pulled over my